Interception by Garrett Smith, and he takes it 95 yards.